two supporters across the way from us.
That was a 61-yard, 10-play drive that consumed a little over 3 minutes. Reggie Davis, one of the deep guys, along with Tony Brooks. Brownlee's first kickoff of the afternoon carries to the 10. This is Brooks, and somebody got a hand on him down low and stopped him. Eric Mays was there to bring him down at the 26-yard line. TCU's two drives, two previous drives, five plays and a punt, eight plays and a touchdown. A 65-yard touchdown drive that was culminated by Jeffrey's 25-yard run at midway through quarter number one. Winding down the opening quarter here at the Cotton Bowl. The second continual edition of this.
Back off to Moore. Horn Frog, scratching where it's itching. You know, if the play will work, keep calling. And that's what Flacker's doing now.
Broke a couple of tackles. Frankie Thomas, number 29, tried to make a tackle. And Reed, apparently the guilty party on the face mask. Four carries, 32 yards officially now. For
cornerback who made the tackle, made a very important tackle. It was a one-on-one situation right there.
Here's a big play. Third and one. They need to gain the 22-yard line of SMU. They're going to let Davis try to get on the outside keeper, and it's going to be close, but easy. First down, Ken Masterson and Frankie Thomas drove him out of bounds as Davis just picked his way around the near corner and went for the flag stick and got it easily at a couple of yards to spare.
That's going to be a part of the difference in his wishbone and his beard blocking. And he said from tackle to tackle, it's the same blocking. Davis didn't have to learn anything new. His offensive lineman didn't. And there's one blocking. He blocked down there. He kicked out and came with a power sweep. Good play.
TCU almost doubled the SMU in first down, but only 20 seconds to go in the first quarter. Jeffrey slightly gets little. Form. Man, very good.
Just a bit of a break from a 273-pound senior.
Change into an impressive opening quarter for TCU.